Part 2. Listen and look. There is one example.
Oh, hello. I work for a children's magazine, and I'm writing something about children and the different times of the year. Would you like to answer some questions for me?
Well, yes, if I can.
Thank you. Okay, first, can you give me your name, please?
Yes, of course. It's Ben. Ben Perry. And that's P-E-R-R-Y.
Can you see the answer? Now you listen and write.
Right. Thank you, Ben. Now, when's your birthday? I mean, which month?
My birthday? Why?
It's interesting. People usually like their birthday month.
Do they? Well, I don't like mine very much. It's November.
Oh, right. Let me write that here. Now, perhaps you can tell me the month you like best. Which is your favourite month?
I prefer May, I think. Yes, it's lovely then. It's warm and sunny, and we often go swimming.
Okay, fine. Now, which month is the worst? What about January?
Well, I don't like it very much. But the month I hate is February. It's always cold and it rains a lot, so we can't play outside very often.
But in some countries, it's warm and sunny then, you know.
Yes, I know. But not here.
Now, do you usually have a holiday in the summer, Ben?
No, all my friends do, but my dad has to work then, so we have our holiday later in the autumn.
Oh, I see. And where do you go?
We always go to the same place. It's called Cumbline.
Oh. Can you spell that for me, please?
Yes, it's C-U-M-B-L-I-N-E. It's a lovely place, with lakes and a forest.
Well, thank you, Ben. That's all.
Now listen to part two again.
Right. Thank you, Ben. Now, when's your birthday? I mean, which month?
My birthday? Why?
It's interesting. People usually like their birthday month.
Do they? Well, I don't like mine very much. It's November.
Oh, right. Let me write that here. Now, perhaps you can tell me the month you like best. Which is your favourite month?
I prefer May, I think. Yes, it's lovely then. It's warm and sunny, and we often go swimming.
Okay, fine. Now, which month is the worst? What about January?
Well, I don't like it very much. But the month I hate is February. It's always cold and it rains a lot, so we can't play outside very often.
But in some countries, it's warm and sunny then, you know.
Yes, I know. But not here.
Now, do you usually have a holiday in the summer, Ben?
No, all my friends do, but my dad has to work then, so we have our holiday later in the autumn.
Oh, I see. And where do you go?
We always go to the same place. It's called Cumbline.
Oh. Can you spell that for me, please?
Yes, it's C-U-M-B-L-I-N-E. It's a lovely place, with lakes and a forest.
Well, thank you, Ben. That's all.
That is the end of part 2.